are some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. He'll sail for our mainland. He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
We have to stop the Khan before it comes to that. We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
Sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Kissen hun or beinu mit der Dir.
Юуч босон гүй шүү.
supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. The Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. You see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
We can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm, preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbor master's estate. Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks and his fleet. Makes sense.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi and kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
I've got some good news.
How are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watchers from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse.
They win. It's just the beginning.
There's proof of that.
Easy there. It's all right. Friend.
What will you name this one?
Sora, light from the heavens.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. The path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time. If I attack the gods, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
I swear I heard something. Worth a look.
He's mine.
Nothing to find.
Never heard of you. spreading terror and poisoning our land. Noble warrior, you embody the truth.
Wait a moment.
should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
Show me.
Really thought I heard something.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
Have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa- The Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the Ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching.
Hit something that way.
Show me.
What's that? Let's go. Sounds like something over there.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.